Wanna learn how to draw dogs? First draw a circle, then a cross. Then we draw an oval for the nose and mouth. Now let's draw the nose, then draw this booty crack for the mouth. Now let's draw two circles for the eyes and slightly make them upturned like this. Now let's draw two triangles for the ears, then the body, and finally add the fur pattern and the whiskers. Alright, now let's add the details. Juicy.